Indiana World Skating Academy Figure Skating Club in Indianapolis. Please welcome Matthew Kessinger.
And taking the ice right now, 22-year-old Matthew Kessinger was the junior national champion in 1995. Now, if you notice, he's starting this program very slowly and very conservatively. He is not rushing into it. This first move, the axle, a double. It was intended to be a double, and it was very high.
It was huge.
Some skaters take a little while to get into their program. Others throw all their most difficult technique right at the beginning. This, a triple Lutz jump now. Watch the forward, the back edge. He doesn't switch to an inside, but he only did a double, not a triple. Very easy triple toe loop. Combination spin. Good sitting positions in both cases.
This free skate, a lot longer than the short program. It lasts 4 minutes and 30 seconds. And at some point towards the end of programs, you do see fatigue becoming a factor.
Triple loop jump. Oh, that was handsome. That was as fine as they come.
You know, Terry, you mentioned fatigue becoming a factor. I've noticed on this ice surface it gets frosty, and a lot of times the frost will feel like you're skating through peanut butter. So I've noticed a lot of skaters getting more tired at the end.
There's a triple axel. Extra turns on the landing.
And there have been some skaters that have complained throughout the week about the practice facilities and the ice there, and it's very much different than what they're facing here.
Well, not only the texture of the ice in the practice facility, but the size, it's a lot shorter, and what that does is you have to quicken things up, and you're not used to that momentum, and you have to keep going back and forth on big to small rinks.
Third trip to the U.S. Senior Nationals after winning a junior national title in 1995. The free skate of Matthew Kessinger. Well, Michael Weiss In second, skate continues. Matthew Kessinger, along with his coach, Peter Collin, was marked for technical merit.
And those you see do truly reflect the fact that he missed several jumps. These marks should be somewhat higher. He was in a very pleasant style. Not much.
A little bit higher, but not
very much.
Not much. And the crowd, actually, you can hear them booing. They expected more from the presentation.
I thought he did a very controlled, very mature kind of performance. It wasn't dazzling, and it didn't have a lot of blitz, but it was solid.